The Cabinet of Ministers of Ukraine launches a new project. Vladimir Groysman, Prime Minister of Ukraine, rolled out a project about the transition to digital economy. Government program will focus on the universal digital services, such as a digital employment, transition to STEM education, building technoparks, and so on. Prime Minister assured that the Cabinet of Ministers has resources to make growth spurt in the development of the country.